Hello, ladies and gents, and welcome back to Black Mesa. Let's get right in there. Give it some time to load, and while it's loading, let me... There we go. Alright. This would happen to be the second time I'm trying to record this, due to the fact that when I tried starting it the first time, the Bandicam crashed. Oh well. Let's give this a shot. Come on. Nope. Load. Load. Come on. Come on, Black Mesa. You know you want to load. Alright. Let's see, if I remember where we left off at... Yep, turret. Should have turned off the turret, thankfully. Oh. There we go. Alright, sorry about that, just had to make sure that the area was being recorded.
I heard screams up ahead. You first.
Yeah. Me first.
Let me get out of your way there. Happy trails, you poor bastard.
Double tap.
Where'd that come?
Excuse me.
Quiet. I hear something.
It could be help.
Shh.
Oh, shit. Not good.
No.
Let me get out of your way here.
I now have a new mission. I shall paint the walls with that crap.
What's that stench?
Oh,
Hold on. They lock the toilets. So what, you have to like go right here and go, okay, I gotta go now. Well, this guy was ready for whatever was gonna happen here. No. Sorry, that scared the crap out of me.
Stay back! Take her! It's not my time!
Don't worry, he's human. If you're trying to escape, I'm coming with you.
I'm not so sure we should go to the surface. What if the world finds out what we're doing down here?
Suit yourself, Clifford. All right, which way out of here? You had better reload.
I think I might have just left her there. Oh well. Oh well, you know what? She can do fine on her own. Yeah, she'll do fine. Achievement unlocked. Permeable infrastructure. Make elevators like they used to.
I just overheard a secure access transmission.
Soldiers have arrived. They're coming to rescue us. Of course, I have my doubts that we'll live long enough to greet them.
Yeah, I don't think they're here to rescue us. Yeah, none the least. Guess we take the stairs. That was a shocking turn of events. That was kind of pointless. Anyways, what's up this way?
Hey, what are you still doing down here? Get topside! I hear troops are coming in to save us.
I don't believe it. Well, Half-Life on Ice, ladies and gentlemen. Out, double tap.
I thought I'd be protected in here. Is there no safe haven from these abominations?
Later, lady. Oh, that works. Can we get out of the freezer? It's cold in here. Let's reload. Okay, I feel better. Because I had to. Anyways. Hello? Hello? I hear zombies.
Freeman! Good heavens! You gave me quite a scare.
Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here, Doc. We gotta head for the surface.
But with all the elevators out of order,
we can still climb.
Aim for the carapace! Man, did you see that shot?
Oh. about time, though. Heads up! Ben. Yes. Let me get out of your way there. Here, let me get out of your way. Reload, Doc.
There's no way I can make that jump across that shaft. I failed physical education.
Guess that means I'm playing babysitter.
I can't hold on much longer! Help!
I'm coming. Hang on. Hang on, Doc. No. Does this elevator actually work? Sorry about that. Apparently, Bandicam wanted to record YouTube. Anyways. Does this elevator work, though, is my question. We are about to see. Oh. We've got hostiles. I don't like this. The name of this.
They're coming for us! It's our only way out! Oh my god! We're doomed!
Morphine administered, and I'm about to get, like, exploded. Yeah, I need a med pack. Oh, this is all. Much better. Oh, so much for all that health. Screw that noise. Alright, I'm actually going to call it here, guys. So, with that, this has been Guitar 530, this is Black Mesa. When we finish up, we're gonna continue on through and try not to die. Catch y'all later.